family, so I need you guys to vote on what shirt I'm gonna wear.
Can you guys hear me alright over the music? Yeah?
Alright. So ladies and gentlemen, option number one, we have the blue shirt. Noise for the blue shirt? No, no one likes that.
Alright.
What about the blue and white shirt? Clapping? Vaguely interested in the blue and white shirt. And then finally, we have the white shirt. Alright, about 10 kids have voted so far, so we'll just try that one more time. Ladies and gentlemen, the blue shirt. No, the blue and white shirt. And the white shirt. Alright, this is the white shirt then. So I do just have to get changed, so... It's alright for you guys, you're out the front. Thank you. Now, you guys do have the special backstage pass, so just please, no photos. I just have to take off my shirt, it's a little bit embarrassing. I did come from New Zealand, so it's the middle of winter there, so... Sorry if I'm blinding you. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my show. I'll give you a proper introduction. This is a one-man show. I have written it, I directed it, I star in it, so I have to do all the work here. Now, I'm just going to see if I can draw in a few more people. I just need to check something out. Let's see. I've got this whip. I just need to make sure I'm not getting close to anyone. How close am I to you guys? You want to just shuffle back a little bit further for now? I'll just whip this quickly and then you can come back forwards, okay? So just make sure I'm not going to get anyone else, am I? Now kids, don't worry, it's just a normal whip, just like the one under mummy and daddy's bed, so... Alright, I'm going to try and get a nice loud crack. You guys clap, cheer, everyone will come over. Now make sure you are in front of the red line if you're standing over there. Thank you very much. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Yeah, you need to clap and share there. Good, alright, let's see if we can get a few more cracks. And then we go around the body and we do the sexy tiger. Wow. Why do girls always laugh at that? It's meant to be sexy. Oh, okay, here we go. One more loud crack and I'll start the show and you guys can come back forward. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Alright, so ladies and gentlemen, I've got a few dangerous stunts that I'm going to be performing for you. At the end of my show, I will be attempting to balance on this precarious stack of pipes right here, but a few other exciting things as well. I need to introduce you to my sidekick. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, give a warm welcome to the world's only stunt carrot, Petunia! Woo! Yes. So later in the show, Petunia will be doing a very dangerous stunt where I will use this as a catapult. I will be launching. I will be launching Petunia high in the air. She will do 4 somersaults before landing safely on the concrete. Uh-oh. Okay, that might need to find a solution to that, but that's all right. So before I do that, though, I do have a warm-up routine for you. I will be doing an artistic club juggling routine. Now, before that, I do just need to find a little volunteer. I'm gonna need some help from someone. Yes, you'll do. Who wants this child? Yeah, it's all right if she comes up. Okay, but don't cross the line. It's a safety line, okay? You can't cross the road. But come on, onto the stage. Just cross the line. Come on, here we go. Look, there's an entrance over here. Stop crossing the line! Okay, yeah, now go ahead. Excellent. All right. I'm going to need to give you a proper introduction, so let's come backstage. Now, what's your name? Lulu. Excellent. So, Lulu, when I introduce you, you're going to come running onto the stage. You can do whatever you want. You can take a bow, you can spin around. But all these people are going to go absolutely crazy for you, okay? So now, Lulu, where are you from? Edinburgh. Excellent. All right. Touch down so they can't see you. So, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage of Hackathon and all the way from Edinburgh. Please make some noise for the one and only Lulu. Is that what you wanted to do? Excellent. Well, you've got a pretty good response now, Lulu. I'm going to give you a job for the first routine, okay? So you can stand up here. Now, whenever I do anything that you like, you can wave that around. Yes, even more. Yeah, excellent. Now, whenever you do that, all these people are going to go crazy with applause as well. So we'll try it again. So go, Lulu. They're very polite clapping at the moment. Feel free to hoot and holler, yell out, I love you, Mr. Wazowski. Yeah, I wish. Maybe one day. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, my first routine is going to be an artistic club juggling routine. So there's one more thing I need to point out about this. Because it's an artistic routine, sometimes I will throw the clubs at the ground. But that is intentional. That is art. In fact, if every time a club hits the ground, I need you all to yell out art as loud as you can. So we'll do a practice one. Imagine I'm juggling, doing some great tricks. I throw one at the ground and the crowd goes, ah! So just make sure you pronounce the T. Else it sounds like I have 100 people yelling art at me. All right, so here we go. You ready, Lulu? You know your job? Okay, I'm just put on some music. Can I just make sure you guys are in front of the red line? Else I'll get in trouble. Likewise, yeah, you guys are good. Here we go. Okay, I'm just put on some music and do my artistic club juggling. Alright, here we go, artistic club juggling. Now I know what you're thinking, you're like, wow, look at Mr. Wazowski move. He's a trained dancer. No, I'm self-trained actually. Hard to believe, isn't it? But here we go, I promised some juggling, so you've all seen this before, so better do some tricks. Here we go. And there's the artistic stuff. Back in the air. Some more pretty starting flourishes. Oh! Ah! So awesome. And behind the band. Uh-oh, I went the wrong way. It's alright, I should fix this. Here we go. Alright, now this trick, I don't actually know how it works because we have not think about it. Right, and now a special trick for any accountants out there. This is some number juggling. It's called 441. And for any dodgy accountants, you can do that behind your back. I will be doing my finale on the exterior set. Now let's see. I'm gonna also need a strong man to help me with this, with my finale, sir. Can I use you? You look very strong. Oh, good. Alright, come on up, sir. Right, now what's your name? Aaron. Excellent. Where are you from, Aaron? Edinburgh. Cool. I just wanted to give you a quick strength test, alright? Can you put your hands out in front of you? Let's see, just hold it strong, good, yep. Oh! Oh my gosh, this guy is amazing. Good work, alright. Now Aaron, what I'm going to need you to do now is just hold this ready. So just stand beside it. Stand beside it, excellent. So here we go, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to be launching Petunia high into the sky. So Lulu, Petunia will be coming up, spinning, flipping, and she might only land here. What are you going to do? Good, and what? She comes all the way over here. Good, excellent, here we go. So ladies and gentlemen, can I just make sure you're not blocking the path there? Thank you very much. Yeah, you guys can please board as well. Good work to make sure that path is clear. All right, so now kids, when I jump from this, this tube might roll back, so just be ready to stop it, actually. I'll also put in my little stopper, there we go. Right, so ladies and gentlemen, to make this more exciting for you, I'm gonna need you to clap in time with my footsteps, okay? So here we go. Good. Now make sure you watch out for the fake one. Oh, come on, I warned you guys. You still fell for it. Gosh, okay, sorry, I don't know why I do that. That ruins the flow. Here we go. Time with the footsteps. Good. Excellent. Lulu, are you ready? Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Oh, gosh! No, Lulu! What did you do? Oh, my gosh! Petunia! Oh gosh! Petunia, say something! Oh god! Oh god! Do you know CPR? Oh my god! Wait, I can hear her. She's trying to say something. What is it, Petunia? The show must go on! She wants to try again! Do you guys want to see that? Say yeah! Yes! Alright, gosh, okay. Oh god. Okay, here we go, Petunia, to do this. Alright. Oh. Alright, here we go. So that's a bit of a miscalculation on my part. Hopefully this one will go a bit further forward. Okay, here we go. So ladies and gentlemen, just counting down from 3 to 1. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. You guys want to try that one more time? There's just a little bit of Petunia left. All right, come on, we can do this. It's all right, I've got a plan. Okay, this time, ladies and gentlemen, I will be launching Petunia in slow motion. All right, so here we go. Yeah, good spot there. All right, so once again, in time with the footsteps, here we go. Oh my gosh, okay, I need your help with one.
one last thing. So can you just stand here? Good. All right. Now you're going to hold Petunia there. Good. Right. Just hold there. Good. Now, is there anyone you trust in the front row? Do you know any of these people? No, but I'm just going to nominate someone. Can you, all you need to do is give Lulu two thumbs up, okay? You can stay there. Just give her two thumbs up and a big smile so she knows she's got nothing to worry about, okay? You just keep facing forwards. You don't mention anything. Here we go. So I'm just setting something up for the next trick. Nothing to do with you, Lulu. Nothing at all. Here we go. So I'm just going to cover your ears for a second, all right? So ladies and gentlemen, my next trick is the world famous trick where you cut your assistant in half. I mean Petunia, not Lulu, okay? It's fine. Okay, now Lulu, before I do this, just keep facing forward. Thumbs up, good. All right, I have one question for you. Do you have a lawyer? No? Well, that's fine, because I actually have a law degree. So if anything does go wrong in today's show, I can represent you in court. So here's my card if you need a lawyer, all right. So you know, if anything does go wrong, you can get some of this great stuff. Gosh, okay, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Counting down from 3 to 1, just hold the carrot nice and tight. Don't move your hand. Here we go, all together. 3! Oh, wait, there's something wrong there. Take a step that way. Okay, good, all right. So here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Counting down from 3 to 1, all together. 3, 2, 1! Oh my gosh. None of you tried to stop me. I was clearly going to miss, and you're all standing there like, yeah, let's see this happen, this is gonna be funny. Right, Lulu, they might not care about your safety, but I do, okay? I can make this safer for you. I went into the future, and I got you this robot hand, okay? So if you lose this one, you've got a new one, okay? Imagine how cool you'd be at school with a robot hand. Hello, miss, pleased to meet you. Wait, actually, I don't know why your voice would change. That wouldn't make any sense, would it? No, here we go. All right, pull nice and tight, hold the carrot there, good. All right, now I'm just gonna set this up, get forward. Lulu, haven't you done enough to Petunia? Okay, now I'm going to need to hold that up there, good. Get that all lined up. So ladies and gentlemen, we are approaching the finale of my show. I'm gonna demonstrate to you how razor sharp these knives are, then I'm going to attempt to juggle them while balanced on this platform, on this terrifying stack of tubes. Do you guys want to see that? Say yeah!
Yeah!
Yes! Alright, so here we go. Lulu, are you ready for this? Okay, you still got some of it. Oh gosh, okay, let's just give you something to aim for. I really wish you had the front tube yourself. Alright, so here we go, ladies and gentlemen. I am now only risking my own hands. But if this works, I want you to go crazy for Lulu, because she's been fantastic so far. So here we go. One last time, counting down from 3 to 1. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Yes! A round of applause for Lulu. Now, Lulu, since you've done such a good job, I'm going to let you keep the carrot, okay? Here you go. Yeah, get it all. Remember, kids, eat 5+ fruit and veggies every day, okay? Educational as well as entertaining. So can you help me with one last thing, Lulu? If you do a really good job, I might give you £5. All right, you think you can do this last job? All right, so what your job is going to be is you're going to hand me the knives once I'm up there, okay? So you can just, here's Wisma, here you go. You can catch. Here we go, just, that's a memento of the show, something to always remember. If I, okay, come over here. Yeah, just next to the blood spot from this morning's show. And now, what's important is you give them to me handle first, not the pointy end, okay? Cool, all right, and so now, was it Aaron? Good memory, all right. So what I'm gonna need from you is I'm gonna need a nice strong hand, but just hold this for a second again. Now, before I do this, there is one last thing I need to ask you all. Are you having fun?
Yeah!
Have I been doing a good job? Say yeah!
Yeah!
Are you going to give me all of your money? Say yeah!
Yeah!
No? Gosh. Now ladies and gentlemen, I'm not paid to be here. The only money I do make is from your contributions into my hat. Now like I said before, I do actually have a law degree. I could be a lawyer. But I feel I'm better serviced
to society, providing entertainment for people like you, making you smile and making you laugh. So remember, any money you give me means there's one less lawyer in the world, which I think is a pretty good thing. Now, if you're not sure how much to give, I think my show's worth at least the price of a coffee and a muffin. So £5 is much appreciated, maybe from a family, £10. But I know money means different things to different people, so some of you can probably afford £20. Now, if you don't have any money, you've only got 2p, still just come up and say thank you, okay? And it means my show is just a gift to you. But here we go. Let's get on with the finale. Have you got the knives ready? Good. All right. Now, just step a little bit forward, face the front. Wait. Oh, how come to here? All right, that might work. All right, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Just keep facing forward. Good. Now, you might see some performers doing this on just the single roller. I've chosen to make it far more difficult and more dangerous by putting these other pipes on. Gives me a lot less room for error. So here we go. All right, you ready? All right. All right. Knife number one. Knife number two. And finally, knife number three. Here we go. All right, good job, Lulu. Now, Lulu, pick up the red hand. Now, if I start juggling, you go crazy with that. Now, just take a step forward. Excellent. So, ladies and gentlemen, when I do start juggling these, I've got one request that you clap quickly because it doesn't last very long. Story of my life. Well, actually, it's the story of how I came into life, but don't worry if you don't get that joke. It's just conceptual. All right, Aaron, when I take my hand away, you can move away from me. I don't want you to put that in my hat, okay? That's for you. I want you to go get £20 and put it in my hat, okay? A huge round of applause for Lulu. So ladies and gentlemen, I have been Mr. Lazowski. If you have enjoyed my show, please come forward, fold your donation and put it in the hat. If you didn't enjoy it, write any suggestions on a £50 note and I'll take them on board. Thank you very much. You may rush forward.